Welcome. My name is John Cinnamon. I'm an associate professor of anthropology at Miami University, and I teach primarily on the Hamilton campus. In this module, I'll introduce some approaches in cultural anthropology and also the culture concept. We'll use these perspectives as tools to help us think more insightfully about cultural diversity in the United States. As we begin this course, I want to acknowledge that some of you, many of you, may have lived in very diverse places, but this may not be true for everybody. But as I see it, whether we like it or not, cultural diversity is a fact in the United States. We are diverse. Diversity can also be hard and challenging. As you graduate from college and head out into the world, you'll encounter diversity in many areas of your life, even if you attempt to run away from it. In this course, you'll seek to explore diversity and will surely encounter people and ideas very different from you. The point in anthropology is not necessarily to agree or to disagree with the cultural practices and people we encounter, but to gain deeper understanding of what is important to people and why, in their own eyes, they do what they do. By the end of this module, you should be able to demonstrate the following learning outcomes. You should be able to identify and explain anthropology as a discipline, the four main subfields of anthropology, and how anthropologists look at and investigate the world. Identify and describe key anthropological perspectives and approaches, including the culture concept, fieldwork, ethnography, ethnocentrism, relativism, and globalization. And discuss what is American culture from multiple vantage points. We'll begin with a few film clips to suggest to us various dimensions of U.S. culture. We'll look at a clip from Quentin Tarantino's Pulp Fiction, then we'll look at a couple of scenes from Martin Scorsese's Casino, and we'll also look at a clip of a Memorial Day parade from New Jersey. Parades are filled with ritual and symbolism and tell us a lot about culture. I'll then ask you to discuss these clips and to engage your colleagues. Then we'll turn to a few presentations that introduce anthropology, what anthropologists study, and the culture concept. These will be followed by a quiz on this material. There are three readings in this module: Horace Minor's classic, Body Ritual Among the Nasarima, George Melch's Baseball Magic, and Lavenda and Schultz's chapter on culture from core concepts in cultural anthropology. These will be followed by some study questions that you'll submit on Canvas. To continue our introduction to cultural anthropology, we'll look at three brief presentations on the Nasarima, ethnocentrism and relativity or relativism, and the weird in everyday American rituals, magic, and cultural taboos. The point here is to begin to rethink our taken-for-grantedness when it comes to U.S. culture. These will be followed by a short quiz. To conclude this module, I'll ask you to participate in a second discussion with your colleagues on what you see as crucial elements of American culture. In Module 2 on Diversity, Globalization, and Multiculturalism, we'll begin to focus more squarely on cultural diversity and some of the challenges it poses.